Here's what a rattlesnake carcass looks like after the buzzards pick off every little tiny bit of meat they possibly can. Three or four buzzards were eating on this guy yesterday. And now he's just pretty much rib cage and spinal cord. Recycle.